He's always been big. Very mature for his age in some ways.
I'm basically now alive. I'm not a shit cunt. And I dominate on Instagram. My Instagram, cuntlord0606, is, in my school, probably fifth most popular.
Dope as fuck.
Dope as fuck. Dope as fuck.
Dope as fuck. Dope as fuck.
No, 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 no.
Dope as fuck.
No, no, no.
Sardinay. Sardinay, come here if you want to belly up your vagina. Come here. I'm trying to tune you. Come here. Do you want to see my hairy ball sack? You're a loss, eh? Zero fucks given. The castle's hell big. My house is like baby dick compared to this. Wouldn't mind seeing that horse chick. What's her name?
Ingrid.
Ingrid. She's mint. Wouldn't mind slipping the slug in. If I start tuning Ingrid now, then not these holidays, but next holidays, I might have sex with her. I can't now because I've got a child-sized dick, so she probably wouldn't feel anything. Depends how tight she is. That's Ingrid.
Hi. 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 Horse chick.
Hi.
Come here.
With cheeks, do you like ease in, or do you just go straight in, or do you even, do you just like dangle the carrot a little bit?
Go easy.
Come here if you want the D, the dick. Don't you want the dick?
I'm busy, go away.
Come here if you want to go skiing with two dudes. Here's you.
This mansion is hell scary at night. Like, normally I'm no fucks given, but this place, look at it, it's like fart level scary. I keep thinking some zombie cunt's gonna walk in low-key wearing armor or some shit. I made my cousin Dylan sleep in the room with me to make it less scary, but still, it's ballsack scary. Like, last night, I lost all chill.
Chica, what was that?
And the toilet is like 50 million meters from here, so because I drink one of these per night, I have to piss like 4 to 5 times. Or if I'm laying cable, it's too far to walk, and I literally cannot deal. My uncle got hell mad at me because the other night I got a stiffy white and I couldn't get it down, and I needed to piss, so I just pissed in the bathtub. What did he want me to do, go outside and make a fountain?
Take off your headphones, please, love.
Why?
You can't hear me.
Why?
Because you can't hear me, darling. Take...
Why, though?
Because I asked you to, love.
But why, though?
Come on, don't be silly, love.
Why, though?
Hop out, love.
Why, though?
Come on, love. Come on,
why,
good boy.
Though?
Come on, love.
Why,
hop
though?
Out, please. Come on, Dylan's hopping out. Come on, darling. Take off your headphones, sweetheart, please. Good boy. Okay, let's go into the piggies.
Today, we're shooting a music video. It's for a song that I wrote on my phone. It's called The Fuck Song. Me and the Foffers have got dick loads of ideas for activities.
Oh,
shit's about to get real.
Oh, the drone! Oh.
What the fuck is this?
You're
a weird cunt.
This is called Fuck It's a Dick. Sorry, donkeys. Here I come. Fuck, it's a dick. The frothers are learning a lot from me, I find.
Fuck, it's a dick!
Away!
And when I'm the Earl of Gayhurst, this is the kind of shit that I'm gonna be doing all the time.
Oh my god, you fat chef!
So you just cut the gua, squish it into this cigarette. It's a lolly. It's a lolly. I can't believe you guys haven't done drugs before. I was doing drugs in year two. And you gotta inhale it, and then you'll start feeling. Actually, I feel whipped already. Oh, I'm so whipped. Yeah, it's good shit. Yeah. Mate, they just grow out of the grass, so. It's probably enough. Because with magic mushrooms, you don't need that much to trip out. This is going to be, like, more intense than the weed. Have you swallowed yours? Okay, you'll probably start feeling it soon. And you start tripping hell hard. Oh, shit. I'm hallucinating.
Yeah, I feel it too.
Are you a pig? Is that a pig? Are you a pig? Oh, I'm fucking seeing weird shit right now. Did that tree just wink at me? Alright, are you recording?
Yeah.
Just start on my clocks and then go up. Ready?
Yeah.
Action. Dope as fuck. I'm looking up ScottishSluts.com. Have you guys ever looked up ScottishSluts.com?
No.
It's really good. I bar up every time I think about it.
Ingrid coming!
Hell yes. I'll get a good look at her whack from up here. I froth on her so hard.
Do you want to scare her? Like, shoot the gun a few times?
Not too hectic. Let me do the talking, boys. I'm trying to tune this bitch. Oi, horse check. Ingrid, got any food on ya? We're at the munchies because we've been smoking weed.
Can you please never speak to me ever again?
No chill at all, Ingrid. Give a kid a break, I'm trying to smash. Send nudes! That, boys, is how you tune a bitch. Almost busted a nut when she walked past. You're a dumb cunt, aren't you? Don't move if you're a dumb cunt. Here's one. Clementine, stand back there.
Basically, I just want to do low-key fun shit for the rest of my life.
Are you recording? Are you ready, Dylan?
Yep.
Dope as fuck. Dope as fuck. Dope as fuck.